Understanding the phrase, as clear as a tube. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we're diving into an interesting English phrase, as clear as a tube. This isn't a common expression you might find in textbooks, but understanding these unique phrases can add flavor to your English. Let's explore what this phrase means, its origins, and how you can use it in everyday conversations. As clear as a tube isn't a standard phrase in English. And you might actually be thinking of similar, more common expressions like as clear as crystal or as clear as day. These phrases mean that something is very clear or easy to understand. However, for the sake of creativity and learning, let's explore the imagined meaning of as clear as a tube. Assuming as clear as a tube were a phrase, it might mean something is transparent, straightforward, and unobstructed. Similar to looking through a clear tube where the other end is perfectly visible without any hindrance. This imagery can symbolize clarity of thought, transparency in communication, or simplicity in explanation. While as clear as a tube isn't an established expression, envisioning its origins can be a fun exercise. This phrase could hypothetically originate from the physical properties of a clear tube, something that allows light to pass through without distortion. It's easy to imagine this phrase being used in contexts where clarity and transparency are valued, such as in science, education, or honest communication. Even though, as clear as a tube, might not be a phrase you'll find in dictionaries, using it creatively in conversations can make your English sound more colorful. For example, in explanations, I'll explain the process as clear as a tube, so you'll have no doubts. In discussions, his intentions were as clear as a tube, making it easy to trust him. In feedback, your instructions were as clear as a tube, which helped us complete the project on time. Although, as clear as a tube might not be a traditional phrase, exploring its potential meaning reminds us of the beauty of language and how it can evolve. English, like any language, is filled with expressions that paint vivid pictures in our minds, helping us communicate more effectively and creatively. We hope this video has provided you with a fun insight into the imaginative use of English phrases. Stay curious and keep exploring the depths of the language with us. See you in the next video.